Cardamom chai latte with oat milk for me. Black coffee for you.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers. Just like old times, innit? Listen, thanks again for calling me. I know you're going through a rough time.
Listen, I can handle myself. You just can't have a tag match without a tag team partner, can you?
Oh, come on. I saw your face. I saw that grin. When the big, strong boy debuted on SmackDown. Admit it. We had some fun breaking Pretty Deadly's fingers and kicking their heads in. Listen, I know you. I know you. We've been friends for years. You're lost, trying to find your identity. But it's okay, I can help.
Tyler, shut up, man. Shut up.
Okay, I have an idea. How's about we could work on some mindfulness techniques? I know you'd love that. Some breathwork, meditation, some yoga.
We'll realign those chakras. Don't make me regret giving you that call. You're right. It was a good laugh kicking Pretty Deadly's head in. But that was one and done. That's in the past. The Brawling Brutes is in the past. You focus on you. You're on SmackDown now, and I'll do me. How about that?
This is our chance, man. We finally get to show the world what British strong style is all about. Unbelievable, Tekkers. Now, you want to make a name for yourself? Remember who told you that back in Blackpool? You need to look inward and ask yourself, who was that guy? You need to look inward and ask yourself, what is that name going to be? Well,